Hi Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Libras. Libras, today's reading is going to be different, guys. I'll be picking cards for your past and present love energies and your future love energies, guys. So the first set of cards are for the past and present, and these cards are for the future love energies, Libras. So we will start with the first set of cards, guys. So we have 8 of Pentacles in reverse, 3 of Pentacles and Queen of Wands in reverse. So maybe in your past situation, guys, in your past relationship, you would have felt strongly for that love. You would have wanted a deep commitment. You would have wanted to get engaged or get married to that person. But all your desires or all your wishes were just squashed, maybe, or ruined, maybe, because this person you were in connection with, they, maybe for some of you, they would not have felt the same way towards you. So they were in this connection not for that deep meaningful bond, but just like a casual fling. So they did not feel the same way about you or about this connection. So, or maybe for some of you, they would have even felt jealous of you, guys, in some ways. And that may be the reason that things did not phase out with that past relationship, or things are not going so well in your present situation also, guys. And also for some of you, there may be a difference of status. Maybe your position, you are in a good financial position, or this person you love, they are in a good financial position. That may be the reason for some kind of difference between you both, and things would are not working out as you had expected in this love, guys. So that is what I see, guys, with these cards, Libras, for your past and present. So what is the problem in your love situation? So let's see what is the future love energy for you all, guys. We have Wheel of Fortune in reverse, 6 of Swords in reverse and Strength. So Libras, in your situation, guys, in your future, maybe for some of you, this person you never expected. So they are coming to propose to you, guys, maybe, and they are going to take you by surprise. So someone you never expected, maybe you had a crush on them, but you never ever thought that this person is going to come and propose to you, but they are coming to propose to you, and you are really happy. You will be really happy for how things are going in a very positive way in your future, guys. And you are going to feel out of the world, confident and happy with how this love is making you feel, Libra. So in your future, I see that you have found the right person for you, or the right person has found you, and you are enjoying your life, guys, Libras. That is what I see with these cards, Libras, for your future. That is the reading for you all today. If you want a more detailed reading, you can watch the oracle guidance that is coming up right now, Libras. for your general oracle guidance, guys. These are the cards. So this is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So we will start with the first card, guys, after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, let's start with this card. Let's see what it is. It is clean it up. So that is the card for y'all. So with this card, the energy is, it just means getting to the core of a situation, freedom from burden. So every now and then we feel bogged down by that emotional gunk that we have. So maybe we are surrounded by clutter in our house or in our work situation, overwhelmed. So it is time to clean the house today. So everything that is out of place, everything that is not needed there, when it is there, it just occupies that place and it creates a negative energy in our situation, guys. It takes up that energetic space. So every unpaid bill or unnecessary thing, when it is removed, we are cleaning our energetic space. So when we just make room for ourselves, we are just giving more space for miracles to take place in our life. So we need to make space for that positivity to come into our life, guys. So anything unresolved you have to go for that, guys. You have to sweep it away today. So that is the reading with this card. That is the guidance with this card, guys, for those who have chosen this first card. So let's see what is the second card here for those who have chosen this card. This card, Mookite Jasper. So let's see. With this card, guys, the energy is that this is a time for you to go on a new adventure, maybe take few risks, experience that unknown territory in your life. So the safe road is not the one you need to take right now, guys, because your soul is on the path of healing and it wants to experience that fulfillment and joy today. So this crystal, it stands for that adventurous mode of living, guys. Do not protect yourself, do not hold back from getting hurt, for this crystal is here to encourage you to take that leap, take that risk, have that confidence from knowing that universe is here guiding you each and every step of the way, guys. So you need to let go of your worries, your old beliefs. So step out and take that path, take that risk maybe. So you need to be on an adventurous mode and say no to playing it safe, guys. So this crystal stands for that adventure. And through adventure, you are going to discover that wonderful gifts are waiting for you. New ideas, new people, new experiences, new possibilities are here right now, ready for you. So all you need to do is to be bold and take that first step. So that is the guidance with this card, guys, for those who have chosen the second card. And that is the reading for today. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.